as a church nation, we are tired of hearing of the killings of our young children, especially this last one, this 14-year-old Yetania Francis. It is a crying shame for the communities of our nation, where our children are being raped, murdered in this fashion. She's a 14-year-old child that attends the Kingston Technical High School. What would she have done to anybody that would have caused her this awful death? We are tired. We are sick and tired of this. Many times the church are blamed that we are not doing anything. I am here today to let the world know that the church cares, especially the revivalists of Jamaica. We do care. We understand, and we want to put an end to this. And the only way we can put an end to this, unless we stand up for justice in our country. Let us stand up against our politicians that are corrupt. Let us stand up against our ministers of religion that are corrupt. Let us stand up against corruption. Let us join the NIA to say enough is enough. We are tired of this.